Good morning. I'm doing a quick video walk around here on the 2020 BMW M4 CS. Car is in very, very good condition. Take a quick look at the inside and then I'll do a little more comprehensive video of certain areas on the car. All right, first we'll start off on the front nose. If you look at the hood is really nice. There's got a couple small little rock pecs. I'm gonna use a ballpoint pen to put them into perspective on the size. Just some really small, I'm not even sure if you can see these in the video. But just a small handful of those. No scratches or anything there. We go down here to the bumper. Take a look at it. It's all in really good shape. Again, got just a couple small little rock pecs here and there. Got like one small one right there. You know, a couple spots throughout over here. Just things that just part of driving a car. That you're going to get when you put 20,000 miles on it. I got another little one there. But you can see we just replaced the carbon fiber front lip, so it is brand new with no damage at all. The one little spot on the side here is right here. We just need to put some touch up in that. It would make it look a lot better. Got no curb rash on the wheels. No dings or scratches down the door. No dings or scratches on the rear fender. Got no curb rash on the rear wheel. Coming around to the rear of the car. No scratches on the rear bumper. Carbon fiber's really nice here on the rear wing. Take a look underneath at the carbon fiber rear diffuser. No issues here. See if I can get a little bit under the car. You can see the car's really clean underneath as well. While I'm down here, you can see the tires have got plenty of tread. Going around here to the passenger side. No dings or scratches on the rear fender. No curb spots on the wheels. Same with the door. No dings or scratches. On the front fender, looks like I got a couple small little rock pecs here and here, but no dings or scratches. The front wheel, no curb marks. You look at the carbon fiber roof, it's all real nice. There's no scratches on the carbon fiber. Get you a tread shot of the front tires. Now these are Michelin Pilot Super Sport tires, so they don't have a whole lot of tread when they're new. But there's still tread on these. Yeah, they do appear to potentially be the original tires, but there still is tread. All right, let's take a close look at the interior. There's no big scuff marks on the door sills. The door panel itself is in brand new condition. The Alcantara steering wheel is in good shape. It's not showing any signs of wear. Get in here. See the exact miles at 15,872. Give it a few revs here. You see it revs nice and smooth. Navigation. Kick it in reverse. So you got the backup camera. Back over here into neutral with the brake on. You see the dash is all really nice. There's no bubbling on the dash or peeling back from any type of, you know, for sitting out in the sun. Look at the passenger side door panels, really nice. Take a look at the passenger side seat. Everything here is really super nice. Take a look at, you can see the headliner, all is good there. Take a look at the back seats. Not sure if there's ever been anybody even in the back seats of this car. Try to get some shots of the trunk. It's a little light, it's not really good right now, but the trunk, you can see, it looks like it's brand new. Underneath, you've got your first aid kit, cargo net, the front license plate bracket if you ever go somewhere that needs it. Wrapped in that bubble wrap is the air compressor for the and the tire inflator, both still wrapped in the factory plastic. Over here to the passenger side, again, take another look at the dash. It's all in outstanding condition. It's just a super, super nice car. Again, the door sill on this side's not all scuffed up. Take a look at the back seats. Take a quick look under the hood. Everything's nice. All the carbon fiber support is all really in nice condition. It's not hazing over from heat like you see on a lot of them. Take one final spin around the car. Like I said, other than some minor rock pecking on the front nose and that small scratch that we can touch up on the bumper, the car is, it's a good solid 9.2 out of 10. Everything you'd expect for a 2020 with almost 16,000 miles. I do have all the keys with it and the books. So the car is complete with all those items. Don't miss your chance at this.